This art museum just opened up in Osaka. It's called Osaka Nakanoshima Art Museum, and it's been in the works since the project was first announced in 1983. Their opening collection features a number of Japanese and international artists from various time periods, with sculptures, photographs, and paintings in a variety of mediums. It was definitely worth the 1,500 yen ticket price. The building itself is also pretty. Nakanoshima is one of my favorite areas of Osaka.